And then I discovered boxing, and I remember the first day I tried, I walked into a gym and I got hit in the face in sparring, and I said, this is the place for me. So it's really something that's built me as a person. It's continued to develop me and my character, and it's gifted me some amazing opportunities to reach a lot of people here on campus. So I'm very appreciative of the support.
Right. So if I'm here, right, and I'm in my stance, and I'm leaning over to go right down to the body, you need to catch, right? So look, so look. You need to be rotating all the way over. I should be seeing this.
Boom, bang. Yeah. There you go. You got to be quick like that.
Bang, boom. There you go.
Norwich University gave me an opportunity to find myself, a second family, and a sport that I enjoy.
You're doing two, three things, right? I'm in my stance. I'm taking that step. I'm stepping here. Two things. I rotated into my uppercut, right?
Before boxing, my prior experience, I have 8.5 years of martial arts experience. My uncle is a 5th degree black belt in Bujikan Ninjutsu, so he taught me most of my martial arts training.
Don't miss at me. Don't miss at me. All right, we're on the center line, right? We're both here. He can shoot. But as soon as I step off this way, boom, then twerk in. I'm off the center line, unless he moves with me. All right, then he moves with me. Boom, line up the straight hand.
So I had experience in the realm of martial arts for a sizable component of my childhood due to my family. I wanted to do something new and different at school because opportunities to branch out were limited due to quarantine and COVID. So I started teaching my Rook siblings how to box inside our rooms. We eventually started practicing in the basement of Dodge Hall, and then we got in contact with President Arumo, and then we really got working on actually building a boxing club and program to create a positive, safe learning environment where Norwich University students could come and learn the fundamental aspects of boxing.
But I can't get the best leverage as if I was here. You know what I'm saying? I change levels, I get a better angle on the shot.
I started MMA, I think my sophomore year of high school. I got into it because I was going through some things and it provided a good release for me. I heard of this infamous boxing club, so I signed up quickly and then left. And then I came and I fell in love with it. Coming to the collab and coming to boxing club, it helps me get through the day. I know that it's a safe place here and I can let out a lot of stress from throughout the day, and it's just a good place to look forward to.
The mission of the club still is the same, which means that we have to deliver a strong fundamental teaching and understanding of the basic mechanics and principles of boxing to the student body. If you want to get to the head, you got to get to the body, right? Start hitting them in the body, their hands are gonna drop, opens up avenues for the head. You hit them in the head, their hands are gonna raise up, and it opens avenues to the body. That's just basic human mechanics. That's how we work, that's how we want to defend ourselves.
So while it's my club right now, I'm a senior next year and I'll be graduating. So it'll be her club and it'll be her campus and her student body that she has to look after.
So I wanted to find someone who is young, driven, and consistent, who can work just as hard as me, if not harder, and she's already shown that. So she's been a great addition to the team, and I'm deeply appreciative for her being here.
I want the club specifically to be a good, safe space.
You got it, you got it.
It can get really stressful during Rookdom, and to have something to look forward to at the end of the day, just as I do, it would be a really good thing. And I want to take us to nationals, win some championships, get our name known in the community, and just show them what Norwich boxing is about.
If I'm in here, I'll come here, create space, then I can land shots. Then I can start. Bang, there you go.
We want to be a club that enables the student body to take that next step in their development, right, as a campus and what a positive campus atmosphere looks like.